Shelby Perry, Breanne Wilson Bennett. Shirky moves. Bennett walks in. Fires! Scores! Colgate wins it! Breanne Wilson Bennett, the hat trick, on to the national championship game!
Breanne Wilson Bennett has had a sensational game for these Colgate Raiders as they find their way to the NCAA championship game. She just dominates the play, and at some point it comes down to who's gonna step up and make the big play to finish this game. Well, it was Breanne Wilson.
First ever tournament berth, and now they've made it all the way to the national championship game. Here's a look at the game winner.
And you just see her turn the jets on, maintain puck possession, great stick handling through the center. Was just a nice feat as well. Shelby Perry to find Breanne Wilson Bennett. Take a look at the space she creates for herself as she skates through.